This sculpture of St. Sebastian was designed by Eric Gill, although it was made by Donald Potter in 1935. Curiously, many people believe that it is a sculpture of Joan of Arc, which it isn't for obvious reasons. The reason for the confusion arises because there are no arrows in the sculpture, as are often seen with St. Sebastian. They would easily snap off. This beautiful wooden version of the sculpture was commissioned for Moberly Library by Winchester College.